Hello friends,
so I will show you how to solve train problems. So I have one problem actually here, so I'll show you, I will solve these problems. Okay, first I'm reading problems. Okay, a train 100 meter long is running at the speed 30 km per hour. Find the time taken by it to pass a man standing near the railway line. Okay, so here first we need to take given things. Okay, so here is a length is a 100 meter and speed is the 30 km per hours. So you need to convert kilometer per hour into meter per second. So 30 into 5 by 18, it becomes meter per second. So 5 threes are 15 by 18. So final, so after substitution, it becomes 6 threes are 18. Okay, and 6 twos are 12. And 6 5s are 30, so meter per second, 25 by 30 meter per second. So I have the formula for that solving these problems. Speed is equal to distance divided by time. So substitute this value in this formula. 150, not 150, is the, after substituting, 25 by 3 is equal to distance is 100 by time. So I'm just cross multiply this. Then it becomes time is equal to 100 into 3 divided by 25. 25 is a 4 in 100. So it becomes, then cross multiply this. 4 3 is a 12. This is a 12 seconds. Actually, this is in meters and this is in meter per second, so seconds will be here and meter cancels. After final output, time is equal to 12 seconds. So that's it, the time is here calculated. If you need to calculate distance, only you need to reassign the formula. Suppose this is formula, so you need to calculate distance. So it is equal to speed into times.